Something that concerns me very much is that no matter what kind of evidence is out there as to what black people experience, there are those who still end up claiming that it's not racism and that people are playing victim just to get attention. All these incidents of the police being called on someone just basically for being black. Nope, it's just people playing victim, apparently. It's almost like a strong belief, as strong as a religious belief. A belief that there's not a ton of racism everywhere, no matter how much evidence there is of the contrary. It sort of reminds me of the people who strongly believe that the earth is not round, no matter how much evidence there is of the contrary. The reason I make that sort of comparison is that neither of them will accept evidence brought to them, no matter how reasonable the evidence is. If it's contrary to their belief system, they toss it away, no matter how many lengths they have to go through to deny the evidence. People like someone whom I won't mention directly, and many people like them, like to bring up crime statistics and then try to say that those statistics prove that black people are more violent. Yet these same statistics could be used to prove that there is a huge problem with racism in law enforcement. It actually proves both theories kind of equally. Nevertheless, these people will bring up these statistics, blame black people for them, and never talk about many of the problems that black communities face, the things that make so many people end up turning to crime. Nope, it's just a roundabout way of them being able to say that they think black people are more primitive without actually saying it. Do black communities have issues? Certainly. But you're not going to solve any of them by making it sound like black people are more primitive. But it certainly gets you lots of views and fans, doesn't it?